It's a huge weekend for British tennis as Anne Keothavong hopes to guide her side to a crucial victory in Japan. The Fed Cup World Group LL playoff clash will be live with exclusive TV coverage on BT Sport 1 from 4:45 a.m. on Saturday, April 21, as Great Britain target their highest level since 1993. Tennis fans can also tune in for the second installment of Action in Miki, Japan, from 3:45 a.m. in the early hours of Sunday morning on the same channel. The two-day tie will also be available to live stream via the BT Sport app or on btsport.com, and if you're not yet a subscriber, we can get set up in just 15 minutes right here. Japan v Great Britain match preview. Great Britain surrendered the chance last year, but Anne Keothavong's squad are attempting to clinch a World Group LL spot for the first time in quarter of a century. Team GB brushed aside Portugal, Estonia and Hungary, without conceding a rubber, to storm through the 2018 Europe, Africa Zone Group L event in Tallinn back in February. However, Japan possess a real relic within their ranks. Naomi Osaka has been tipped for the top for a number of seasons now, but in 2018 the 20-year-old is flourishing. The world number 22 backed up a series of scintillating performances to lift the Indian Wells title, before ousting idol Serena Williams at the Miami Open last month. Japan lack a depth within the squad, but world number 100 Kurumi Nara can be a tricky test. Thumbs up. Preparations begin for a huge week of it Fed Cup action as Djoko to 91 hits the court in Japan. Captain Keothavong has opted to hand Gabriella Taylor a debut call-up. The 20-year-old has won three lower-tier titles this season, climbing from 323 to world number 177 in the WTA rankings. With Konta and Watson struggling for momentum, will Taylor be a surprise inclusion this weekend? Konta, now ranked world number 23, might be enduring a turbulent 2018, but the Brit has won all three previous encounters with Osaka. The British number 1 chalked up a straight sets win at the 2015 US Open, prevailed in two sets at the Australian Open last year and most recently scored a 7-6, 5-3-6, 6-1 victory on the red clay in Stuttgart in 2017. Osaka has soared since then, but surely those victories can ignite a return to form for Konta. Great Britain clinched both past meetings against this weekend's hosts back in 1985 2-1 and 1972 3-0. Will Konta and co have the guile and firepower to launch back into World Group contention?